Hello, everybody. My name is Flash. They call me Flash because I'm so fast. Welcome to Assateague Island National Seashore. Assateague is home to a bunch of animals. Let's go to the marsh where there are lots of grasses for animals to eat and find shelter.
Hey everyone, my name is Winnie the Foal. I'm a new baby horse here at Assateague Island National Seashore. My mom is a full-grown horse, and she shows me where to find water to drink, food to eat, and maybe I'll be able to grow up just like her one day, and even lead my own band of horses. Do you see any food that I can eat? The grass? That's a great idea! I like grass! Nom 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 nom! Nom 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 nom! Mmm, that was tasty! Do you see anything else that I might be able to eat? Poison ivy! We love poison ivy! Nom 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 nom! Nom 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 nom! Human food! My mom doesn't want me to eat human food because it makes us sick! But she's not around right now, so I'm gonna try some. Nom 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 nom. Oh no, that's my mom!
Winnie!
Don't tell her I ate any, okay?
Winnie, where have you been? I have been looking all over this marsh for you. And did I just see you eating human food?
No, I wasn't eating human food.
Winnie, you know that human food can make you sick or it could even kill you. Don't eat human food.
Well, now that you mention it, I don't feel really good.
Winnie, I'm so sorry you were sick, but I hope you learned a valuable lesson. Don't eat human food. There's plenty of natural food for you right out here on this marsh.
Okay, Mom, I won't.
Okay, honey, I'm so glad you're feeling better. Let's get going. The mosquitoes are starting to get bad, and it's starting to get dark.
Okay, bye, everyone.
Bye.
Let's go to the forest to see what animals hang out there at night. At the forest, there are lots of trees where animals can find food and shelter. Freshwater ponds are there as well, where animals can find water. Hoo! Hoo hoo! Hoo! What was that sound? Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Hey everyone, my name is I'm a nocturnal animal. That means I like to come out at night. Tonight, I'm hunting all by myself. I like snakes, rabbits, mice, and other fuzzy animals. Do you see anything that I can eat? A rabbit! Shh. I'm going to try to capture it, okay? Shh. Oh, I missed. I'm never going to capture a rabbit.
Oh, Hootie, honey. Honey, don't give up. Remember, you have all the tools you need to be a successful owl hunter. You have amazing wings that help you fly silently through the night. And don't forget about your talons.
Oh, yeah, those are my feet.
Yes, Hootie, give it a try. Give it all you've got. Never give up. Try again.
Okay, Mom, I'm going to try again.
Good luck, honey.
Okay. All right, here we go. Everybody be quiet. Shh, shh. Oh, there it is. Shh, I'm gonna use my wings and my talons. Nom, 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 nom.
Oh, Hootie, honey, I am so proud of you. I knew you could do it. I knew you could do it. And look, you just threw up your first owl pellet.
Yeah.
Now remember, honey, we can't digest the bones and the fur of all of the animals that we eat. So somehow we have to get rid of it out of our body. And how we do that is we create a giant meatball of bones and fur and then spit it out.
Okay.
Congratulations, honey. I knew you could do it. I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Mom.
Well, you know what, honey? You've had a long, busy night and it's starting to get light. So let's go find some shelter.
Okay, yeah, let's go to a tree.
All right. Good night, everybody. Good night.
Bye-bye.
Do you think the same animals that are in the forest will be in the ocean? Let's jump on in and find out.
Hi, boys and girls. My name is Scooter the Skate, and I think I'm finally ready to break out of my egg. I've been floating around in the ocean and growing in here for almost a year. I think I'm ready to come out right now. I'm free! I'm free! Look at my beautiful wings! And they're camouflaged! I can blend in with the bottom of the ocean floor. This will come in handy when I start to go look for food. And I think I'm going to go look right now because my stomach is really empty. What should I look for? Well, my mouth is on the bottom, so I think I'm going to look for things in the sand. Things like crabs and clams. And when I find them, I'm going to use my strong jaws to crush them. Let's go look. Just keep dreaming. It's a crab! Oof. Man, that was really good. But I'm still hungry. I think I'm gonna look for some more food. Just keep swimming.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
It's a clam. Ooh, that was so good. But I'm still hungry.
Da-dun. Da-dun. Da-dun, 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 da-dun.
Did I see a shark? Did you see a shark, boys and girls? Can you please do me a favor? If you see another shark, can you let me know? Thanks. I'm gonna get back to looking for food. Just keep swimming.
Da-dun.
Oh!
Da-dun.
I thought I saw a skate. Where did that skate go? Boys and girls, did you tell it I was coming? I'll be back.
Phew, that was close. Thanks so much for warning me about that shark. I better get going before it comes back. Goodbye.
Oh, hey everyone. My name is Ranger Matt. I'm just walking on the beach looking for animals. Have you seen any today? Oh, hey, Mama Mare.
Hi, Ranger Matt, how are you?
I'm wonderful. Mama Mare, where's your new foal, Winnie?
Oh my gosh, let me tell you, Winnie ate people food today and he got so sick.
Oh no, it's very important that we do not feed wild animals human food. Habitats provide them with all the food that they need. Mama Mare, where do you get your food?
We love to go out onto the marsh. The grasses out there are just delicious.
So you get your food from the marsh.
Yep.
Well, what about your water? Where do you get your water from?
Well, the forests on the island are full of freshwater ponds, so we go into the forest to get something to drink.
So the forest provides them with water. Mama Mare, does the forest also provide you with shelter?
Yes, it does. And on days when it's windy and rainy, it keeps us cozy, warm, and dry.
That is very nice. Well, what brings you out on the beach today, Mama Mare?
Well, sometimes when the bugs are really bad, we'll come out onto the beach to get away from them, and it lets us spread out and stay far apart from each other.
So the beach provides you with space.
Yep.
So habitats provide animals with food, water, shelter, and space. Well, Mama Mare, it was nice seeing you today. I hope you all enjoyed our show, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.